guys, tonight is the night before the eclipse, so me and Fernanda and Eileen have cleaned the house because Fernanda is renting out the apartment to her friend of her father. And we are now sitting in the car and we have done everything, the cleaning and moving part. And I am with Eileen. We are now going to Fernando and Pablo's house to stay there, and we are going to celebrate the eclipse tomorrow with everyone. And I will show you guys what I have in the back of the car because it's a lot, it's like a whole moving situation. Well guys, this is everything we have, and Fernanda also brought her stuff and these are my stuff. And yeah, now we have a lot, and luckily Fernanda has a big car. So Eileen, are you excited about the eclipse?
Está, pero aquí en La Serena está un caos, lleno de autos, viene gente de todo el mundo a ver el eclipse total, que empezará desde las 2 de la tarde hasta más o menos el peak será como a las 5 o 6 de la tarde esperando el eclipse, pero aquí La Serena es un caos.
So there are a lot of people coming from everywhere, from all over the other countries and from Chile of course. And I heard a lot of foreigners talking too, right?
Mm-hmm.
So how long has it been going on with the chaos?
Nunca se ha visto así La Serena, de que sea un caos, pero ahora por el tema del eclipse está, pero viene gente de otros países, como dices tú, de todos lados, de Estados Unidos, chinos,
yeah,
se ve de todo.
Yeah, a lot. And are your friends also coming from other sides of the country? Okay.
No, están acá, todos, esperando el eclipse.
I see. And it will take like 2 hours, right? The event, or?
3 horas.
Oh, 3 horas.
3 horas aproximadamente. Sí.
Okay. Oh, I'm really excited because I never experienced something like this, and I didn't know about the eclipse event in the first place. But when I came to La Serena and met Fernanda, then she told me, "Oh, there's an eclipse event. Did you heard about it?" And I was like, "No, I haven't heard about it." And she told me, "You need to go there with me and we should really see that because it's like once in years, and you also have to be in the place."
100 años más o menos. No, cada 10 años se espera un eclipse. Ahora se viene otro eclipse en el 2020. Diciembre.
Okay.
December.
Ah, I see. That is why. So we are excited, right?
Sí.
July 2019, to be exact, and we have these glasses. And when we are looking into the glass, we can see the eclipse come up. Unfortunately, I cannot show that, but it's really incredible. You just see the sun, and like it's getting darker and darker every time when we look into the glasses. And we are almost at Fernanda's dad's house, and then we will watch it.
No, pues, hija.
No?
Porque mira los míos allá atrás. Mira lo del visor, mira. Ven.
Okay. So I am now with a photographer and he shows me that he can get it on the camera too. But since my camera is a manual one, I have a hard time with focusing on the sun and I don't get the exact result as him. But I'm trying to figure out if I can capture it.
Okay.
unfortunately, I really cannot capture the eclipse from my camera. I really need like the mirror reflex camera for that, the real professional one, because I already met with someone and he could do it, but I couldn't with my manual camera. So unfortunately that's not possible, but I am now at Fernanda's father's house and I met her cousins and her aunt and we are having a dinner, and I also saw her grandmother, so it's really nice. And we are just going to enjoy the eclipse day with all of us. And yeah, I feel sorry that I cannot show you guys. It's unfortunate, but maybe later when we get 80 or 100% exposure, that will be a possibility, but we will see. Just few seconds and it is super dark. Capture it, everything, and you just see from And once the eclipse was going on, everyone was cheering. You could hear the whole city cheering, and it was just so crazy. And now it's light again, and yeah, it is just so wonderful that I got to experience this. So it wasn't a time lapse of minutes or hours. It just happened like a few seconds, getting dark, and light again. First it was a light, then it got dark, and then very dark, and then the light started again. So it was crazy and such a nice experience to have been here in La Serena and to be able to see the eclipse here. We just came back from Fernanda's dad's house, and I just need to tell you a few notes about my eclipse experience. And it's still so unbelievable, this whole experience, because yeah, I have never seen something with my own eyes before. It's like a gift from the nature, and it is very rare to see this, and maybe once in a lifetime, because you have to be in that exact time in that exact place. And I just happened to be here without knowing anything at all. And next year there will be one in the south of Chile, and 2 years ago it was in the States. And yeah, it is so rare to see it. And if you have any chance to see the eclipse, just do it, because yeah, it's just amazing. And even though it's a few minutes like that you see the whole eclipse, it is still worthwhile. And yeah, it's just so amazing. And I just have a manual camera, so I didn't capture. Yeah, if you just see it with your own eyes, that's the best experience. I can show you from my camera, and of course you will see how it looks like, but with your eyes, that's just the best. Thank you guys for watching. And don't forget to give a thumbs up and to hit the subscribe button. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.